most difficult match is when you play against a team who is fighting for their lives. We pay big attention to this, we have respect for them, but of course we won 3 points. I said to my players a few times in this very short time, we have to be very, very, very motivated, careful and with a lot of discipline.
Я нас все знаю, очень важно каждый игрок. Особенно дома играем, по-любому, то есть без встречкой. Давай. На себя, ответ на себя, каждый. Пошли.
I never want to talk about individual Alexi in his attacker. His task is to score goal and make assists, of course. But all the other team work very well. I'm happy that the players are in a good form this moment. I hope somebody else can join him today.
Very difficult match. Krila changed the coach and they come with a big energy to fight here against us in RJD Arena. They were organizing the zone with 10 players behind the ball and try to hit us on counter attack. We create one mistake and they scored one goal after counter attack.
Сейчас каждая игра будет служить. Все мы хотели бы взять 3 очка. Я всегда хочу победить и иногда злой на себя или на другого игрока. Но это значит, что я хочу выиграть. И это для меня нормально.
It was difficult after 2 days, 3 days before we played in Kazan, so we missed some energy in the first half, but we show a lot of energy in the second half. We created some chances, especially in the last 25-30 minutes.
Для меня самое важное, что мы бились до конца. Мы взяли 1 очко в последнюю минуту. Всегда может быть лучше, но сейчас важно, чтобы подготовить до следующей игры.
I want to thank supporters who been here in the stadium. They supported team until the last second of the match. Very important we score the goal and catch 1 point. Of course we wanted 3, but now we look for the next match.
Уже следующее можно напускать.
Да, но...